I'm going to play some classical guitar pieces on this 1911 Mamo Ramirez guitar made in Madrid. It's a thin body, cypress back and sides instrument. We usually think of these being flamencos, but at this time this was una guitarra económica, an affordable guitar. Thank you.